When asteroid 2024 YR4 was first discovered, it made headlines around the world. Why? Because it had a 1.3% chance of hitting Earth in 2032. Astronomers went into full-on crisis mode to figure out if this asteroid was on a collision course with Earth. But here's the plot twist. After a ton of follow-up observations, the danger dropped to almost zero. So, the asteroid's not crashing into Earth, but it's still got a little surprise up its sleeve. This rock's journey is way more bizarre than we first thought. Get this, it's spinning backwards. Yep, a retrograde spin, totally against the grain of its orbit. And that's a key clue to where it came from. Turns out this space rock came from the central asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, a place scientists didn't think many Earth-crossing asteroids could come from. But Jupiter's gravity gave it a little nudge, sending it on a path toward us. And here's the kicker, it's shaped like a hockey puck. Not your typical potato-shaped asteroid, right? This one's flat and spinning fast. Thanks to some top-notch telescopes in Chile and Hawaii, we now know a lot more about the asteroid. It's spinning like a top, and scientists think it might have once been a boulder on a much larger asteroid. So, no Earth collision, but the moon's still in the game with a 2% chance of getting hit. Asteroids are full of surprises, and 2024 YR4 is just the beginning. Want more crazy space discoveries? Hit that subscribe button and join the ride.